Here are the Mother's Day's flowers for 2012. Very nice colors. Delicate shade of pink. Nice vase. And I have two of the tulips in a little vase here because they didn't make it. They, when we try to rehydrate them, give them a drink, they just fold it over. But the flowers still made it, but the stems didn't, so I put them in a little vase there. But anyway, here is the Mother's Day flowers. 2012. From the New Hampshire people.